Hello everybody, Jesse James here. Welcome back to Mud Runner. Oh, today I am... No. There we go. Do not want that on. I gotta figure out the button. Fix that. One of these is... There we go, that's what I want. No! It's got stuck. Okay, there it goes. Okay. Okay. Yeah, so I need to do that and then. No, not that far. It's like a grunt. Look at that, got a whole load right there in my thing. Ignore that log that I accidentally dropped. And now I need to come back over here. I'm gonna turn this off real quick. And I need to switch it up. Slide over into the horrific parts of the mud. Currently uploading a video, so it might be a little stuttery. Should be alright. Always have grip. Engine's doing good. It's nice. It's not too hot, not too cold. Oh, pressure looks good. Oh yeah, I am. Like, I don't remember this, because I went through this at night. Like, from here back to the log kiosk over here. With the K700. Oh, baby. This is real muddy in here. The front tires completely stopped spinning. At least they weren't spinning at the same rate that the rear ones were. So I should be able to just come over here to the hard left. My diff off, swing around, get back on, swing around, watch the time. Okay. Up engine, switch to the K700. No, oh god. No. That's supposed to swivel like up. High as you go. Like, really? You really, like, literally, it's not swiveling, okay? Like, that should be able to swivel up, you know, and around, up and over the little stand-ons things. But it's not doing it. There we go, that's what I wanted to do. Yeah. meters a second, which is fine. And I got all three logs on there, and they all look to be good. No, not you. No. Restore. Okay, I know this thing can take medium logs. What is its deal? Oh, wait, wait. Oh, there it is. Okay.
I'm legally blind.
Seeing the little dots is really hard sometimes. Okay, so I need to go straight. Yeah, gotta go left, and then probably should have just loaded up here, but oh well. So left, and just cut straight to here. And see, back in Spintires, roads that look like this, they were, you know, in good shape, it looked like. You know, but here, it's new. They, like, took all the color out of the, out of the roads. Roll down a hill with 19,000 pounds on the back on level ground. Glad I turned my diff on when I did. Shoot, these roads with the little twigs, you'll get through them pretty easily because the twigs give you friction. I'm pretty sure it's like a kind of value. Digging in a little bit, not bad though. Okay, so that's just a... No, that's just a house. Where is that? I can get out from underneath. Is that an 8x8? That is an 8x8. Oh my gosh. I don't know if this is what I have to do. But I'm doing it. I'm climbing the hill. Yep, it's 8x8. Okay. I'm this close. I might as well unlock it, even though I'm buried almost up to my axles. Push. Yep, mule. Heave. There we go. Wow. That was... No. Yep, and of course they don't put anything on it, so you have to go all the way back to the garage with it. Now I gotta do this very gentle turn downhill so I don't flip my truck. There we go. Okay,
It's like a glove, kind of like the, I don't know, the fingers are like perfectly, like the fingertips are all perfectly round. I need to go this way. This way. Apparently I gotta go along the coastline. Gotta go around to go to it. It is so tempting to just cut through these trees. I'm afraid that I won't be able to turn around though. Cause that actually is an incline. Here I actually did engage my parking brake because it was rolling down. Trying to gauge a route, maybe. There's rocks right there. That ain't. Yeah. Screw it. I'll just follow this. A little bit of wheel spin. No, maybe not. Yeah, that's gotta get the tree shot. Oh, and I was way off course too. Jeez, I didn't even see that. There we go. And open hump. Yay. There we go. Get back on the trail. Let me make sure I ain't got hit that one. Crane support thing. Yeah, I wish I could just go right through there. Go straight up that side of that mountain. All would be well. Oh look, there's a watch point. Yeah. Whoa, the sun is mighty bright today. Really? You have got to be kidding me. I went the wrong way the whole dang time. I'm turning around and I'm coming right back over here and going up this way. This is the road I wanted to come to. I ain't going all the way around and through that mess. Nah. Do I have enough room on this other side? If not, I'll make it. I'll go up. Or I'll just do a U-turn on this side. As long as I avoid these little big ones. Easy, don't drag knife hard. Fine, there we go.
there's not even a road over here. Like, there is one, see, there's a road, but like right here, it's like, it's not even showing up. Because it's just so funny. It's just beach. It's like the high tide is above the road, so it just gets washed away. Stay in the actual roadway, you'll be okay. Oh, screenshot, baby. Look at there, I do. There we go. Hope I won't get swept away. Oh, there's water in the on the windshield. Oh dear, hit the horn because there are no windshield wipers at work. Oh shoot. What's wrong? Is it a tree limb or something? Immediately get stuck with that straddling the river, basically. Well, not straddling it. Come on, baby. Heave! Oh. There we go. That should be the spin tires, like on the main page. Really? Literally, this road crisscrosses. If I can, I'm gonna go right. Oh yeah, okay. You could do that, which I don't even know what that's like. Why would you? Is this like super muddy or something? Like, I'd be too afraid to go over there because every time I get in the river, I have to wrench myself. Oh my gosh, I just realized I'm almost out of gas. Jeez. Okay, I've got to stop it, and go get, which
one am I closest to? What is this? Oh, that's that one, okay. Yeah, there's my... Yeah, but I ain't gonna take it through all that mess. Forget that. Yeah. Is this the... Yeah. Just literally drive. Look, there I am. I was so close, and I got stuck to the point I'm literally gonna have to winch myself with another truck. Okay, fuel. No. Oh. I stopped the engine. Where this truck looks different. Oh, no. No, I want to fuel. Oh. You literally have to be bumper to bumper now? Jeez. Circle used to be way bigger. Okay. And then. There we go, baby. Oh, yes. That is... Ooh, man, that's awesome. You used to never be able to do that hard then. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh, jeez. Okay, I'll use my spare wheel on this truck. Hitting a tree. So one thing I like about this truck that I'm driving right here is the clearance. And I'm pretty sure it has better horsepower than this thing. But hey, I'm doing it the hard way. Prove it can't be done. I didn't even turn my demo on. Or I would wrap her in both off. This is basic right here. Yeah, boy. Okay. Honestly, I don't even want to use the 8x8 just because it's too easy, even though it's slower, but it's too easy. Like, you're never going to have to tow the 8x8 anywhere. You're never gonna have to, unless you fall off a bridge like I did in the last map, you're not gonna need to, not gonna need to, like, tow it out of some thick muck. Okay, I'm here. Unload, yay. Your truck isn't carrying any loads. No, really? I knew that. Okay, 4 out of 8, cool. Now, I could do that, again, or, let's see, have I used all the... Not quite. Wow, this thing still has 403 liters in it. Wow, it's still half full. I think over half full. What about you? Let's see, where do I want to go? Back to the beginning? Over here? No, not the beginning. Period. If anything, because I want to do a long log load. Yeah, so I'm going to go this way. Oh, wait, no, that's the wrong way. It's one of these two trucks. It's either this one or the one with the fuel cistern that can carry long logs. Unless they took it off. I do not want to use the
see if I can use these 666s. Just for the challenge. It's open, yeah. Open up, yeah. Wow, I just like to skin it, that's great. Wow, I don't have a demo yet. Holy cow! I went through that in fifth gear. Well, let's keep up the pace then. I had a feeling if I went through that length of water, or basically, that it was gonna have to knock down me. Come on, turn right, keep going left. Now, is this the truck? Please tell me it is. See, medium. All you have is medium. Like, this is retarded. Okay, well, actually, get it out of the way at least. Let me check one more time. Log carrier. Oh yeah, one is the little round thing. Log carrier with crane, medium logs, short log, trailer. Trailer with trailer hitch. Yeah. Yep. Fortunately, it must be this other one. Like, I wish like they put something on these. There's a boat. Okay, that's cool. See, there's another one, there's one, like, I don't know, put the fuel thing way out here, and then have, like, a light little area that you can drive through the water. And then this big old island over here, nothing, no way to get to it, none. At least as far as I know. I don't see any roads or any indicators that it's accessible. Oh, sorry, it's kind of getting late, but. I shall persevere. I'm thinking maybe that might be a boat, like, sunk or something. I don't know. Okay. So I'm going to get this one, I guess. Harder to see the road with this thing. How fast I'm going. It's bumping along. Open wide, open up to me. Baby, no. I go left. Yeah, I went. Honestly, I went left. That's fine. Why did I go through it? I don't know. Yeah. Over here where it's nice and flat. Hard and back. they eventually put like vehicles with tracks in. Of course, it'll be modded. I've actually seen a few X-Men cars, but I haven't seen any. Well, I haven't seen any literally.
Even though it's the same game, and yeah, they completely took the long logs off of these trucks. That is ridiculous. That just pisses me off. Like, why? I have no clue why they would do that. It's one of these, like, Earl or Kraz trucks. So much for that. That's 8x8. I ain't using you. You're just too easy. What were you? Log carrier, medium, short log. Yep. Well, that's the point. I'm gonna end this video here. So, probably. Guess I'm gonna have to just use medium logs. But yeah, that'll be fine. I'm gonna end it here. So, please like, comment, subscribe. And I will see y'all in the next episode. See you later.